All right, guys, what is up? Here we are on the sixth and I believe the final episode of Road to Champions Gowiwi edition. We are at 3126 trophies and we are trying to hit champions today. Founders first base, 34 trophies, pretty juicy. I'm hoping we can get two stars from the bottom here. Can we get the clan castle with this hog rider? Okay, he does have troops in his clan castle. Okay, I'm gonna get a couple of them. I might want to put down a golem here, and the golem's just gonna get all the clan castle troops out for us. Cool, we got a bomb there too. That's gonna be really nice for us. I'm gonna put down my witches here, get some buildings taken out. Okay, looks like he has all wizards in there. That lightning spell should be able to take those out. Want to break this wall right here, get my heroes in as quick as possible, keep my wall breakers going in. I cannot hear the troops though. That's not good. I gotta turn on sound effects. I turned on the music. I'm not sure if you guys like that more in my videos or not. We are going in. My king's almost dead. Wow. So I'm going to use his ability. I'm going to put a free spell down on this Inferno Tower. My queen is still going. Might need to put another rage spell down here. If she can head towards the town hall, that would be great. She might attack it after she takes out that elixir storage and the wizard tower there. I'm going to put a rage spell down for her. She's our only hope pretty much right now. I'm going to put a free spell down on this expo. The expo is just doing so much. And she's actually not going for the town hall. Wow. That is disappointing. She's going everything but the town hall. Go towards the center, queen. Come on. That is really frustrating. She just walks everywhere but there. We are going to get one star, though. Man, I should have attacked from the other side. It would have been easier. Oh, well. So there's our first attack, guys. We got 11 trophies on it. Better than none, right? And that's going to put us up to 3137 trophies. We are going to get the 3200 today. So let's go ahead and move on to the next attack. Alright guys, so I found another 34 cupper. Now I'm hoping we have a little bit more success on this one. Hopefully we can get two stars and work our way closer. Now looking at this base, I'm probably going to want to attack. I don't know, I might attack from the side over here. I think it'll be interesting if I can do that. And then break through that layer of walls right there and that will be good. So I think I can get this one for free by just putting two down. Yeah, I'm going to do the same over here. Oh wow, that's kind of loud. I'm going to turn that down a little bit. Yeah, there we go. We'll put it down to one. All right, so I am going to send in a golem through here. I'm also going to send a golem in through here. It's going to get rid of some bombs in there. Oh no, I put down them at the wrong time. Can we get through there though? All right, cool. We are going to get through there. He does have level 5, or level 40 heroes, which are pretty strong. I'm going to put down some more witches. I forgot my heroes! Oh no! Can we still get a one star? If we can still get a one star, that'll be pretty crazy. I'm going to put down a freeze spell here. Need to put down a lightning spell. I forgot my heroes. Ah, big fail. How can I do that? This is a big, big fail. All right, it's up to the wizards. It is up to the wizards. Gonna put down another free spell here. I still have some wizards left. Oh my goodness, that is gonna cost us 16 trophies, I believe. Well, that's cool. What is that? I had a little orange thing pop up. I've never seen that before. 28, 29%. Wow, with heroes, this would have been a sweep. Oh my goodness, look how free that town hall is. Can you imagine just putting down the Archie Queen? If I put down the Archie Queen over here, she'd probably head up here. She wouldn't even go towards the town hall. Man, that's brutal. So we are gonna lose some trophies on this one. Ah! Too much salt. So we are actually down in trophies now on this one. All right, guys, so I did forget my heroes in the last attack. And it cost us 16 trophies, which sucks. So we're actually down 5 from where we started. But I think we'll be okay. We should be able to recover. Just going to look for a quick base here. If we can get 30 trophies, that'll be awesome. I'm going to do like 3 searches. If not, then we'll just attack one with like 20 plus. Ooh, that's a pretty nice base. It's almost fully maxed. It's going to be a lot easier to max out my base now that they have level 12 collectors. Okay, I want to attack this base. It's actually a really strong base, but I think we can be okay. Let's see if we can... to start here, get some trophies, gain some of our glory back. All right, where am I gonna go in from? I'm gonna check if he has any bombs right here. Doesn't look like he does. Okay, so spread out my golems, get all the defenses I can, which is going in. Wall breakers, your turn. Okay, I'm gonna put down a freeze ball right now actually, and then I'm just gonna go ham. My hero's going in there. I need to break these T intersections right here and then I'll be okay. Get towards the center, please. Gonna put down another rage spell for them and a freeze spell. Gonna hit, oh, I didn't hit that archer tower. If I hit that archer tower, that would've been beautiful. Didn't hit it though. No clan castle troops are coming out, which is good. My king and my queen are actually heading towards the town hall, which is nice. My king's not anymore, but my queen should go for it after she takes out those Teslas. Nice. Okay. King is just tanking up everything. We are at 39%. I think we got the 2-star in this one. No clan castle troops helps out a ton. This is definitely going to make up for that mistake we had last time, guys. Queen still has full HP, which I like. I brought 2 hogs along this time, because I thought we were going to need to lure out a clan castle. Doesn't look like we need to. We're at 54%. I don't think we're going to get the 3-star, so I am going to go ahead and end it there. That gives us 16 trophies. That's going to put us back up a little bit, help us out. So we gained those trophies we lost right back. We're in an even spot, and let's go ahead and start gaining some more trophies. I'll see you guys on the next one. Alright guys, so I am going to attack this base here, and the reason I want to attack it is because I believe I can 3-star it, so let's go ahead and go for it. I think I was resting my head on the table too much there, it's a little bit red. But, I'm gonna take out that elixir storage right there, dark elixir storage, and then I am just going to attack from the bottom here. It is a southern teaser, but I wonder if he has any bombs. Cool, one wall breaker gets 2 of them, that's gonna be great for us, and I'm gonna put that in, and get my other golem down, get him going. Here are my witches and my wizards. They're just gonna eat these buildings on the outside here. I'm putting down my wall breakers. Wall breakers aren't as important here. I just wanna get rid of any traps that he has in there though. I'm gonna put that down. I'm gonna put a free spell down on this inferno tower and another one down on that one. And hopefully my heroes can just make their way towards the center. Here comes all his clan castle troops. Looks like he has a whole bunch of archers. If we can take out those inferno towers quickly, that would be great. My king is taking a lot of damage here. I'm gonna use his ability. I am gonna put a lightning spell down on his clan castle troops. We're at 38%. Wow, we're actually not doing as well as I thought we would be doing. Those Inferno Towers are messing us up there. They seem to always go for everything but the Inferno Tower, so I only think we're going to get 2 stars in this one. Man, my golems even got wrecked. Going to use my queen's ability there. 49%. 50%. I thought we could 3-star that. I don't know if things are getting stronger or my attacks are getting worse. That was bad. I should have attacked from the top, maybe. I know it's a southern teaser base, but I've had a bunch of success like when I was pushing up on those bases, so still 14 trophies, guys. That helps us out. I need to start getting some 3-stars again. We're at 3151. 3 more attacks should do it, and then we will finally reach our goal of 3200. But yeah, let's move on to the next one. Alright guys, so we do have this base in champs. Looks like a pretty interesting base. I've never seen anything like it before, but I do want to try to attack it and see how well I can do. Definitely don't want to attack from this side. He's got a whole bunch of stuff. If I attack from this side, I'm going to have to get through a bunch of walls, but I do have all these wall breakers for a reason, so I am going to try my best to get through it on this side. And yeah, let's go ahead and get at it. I'm going to put down... One of my witches is going to go down immediately. I should have waited. Wall breakers are going down. I do have my heroes this time, so I did not forget them, which is good. We are making our way towards the center right now. I'm going to put a free spell down over here. Alright, no clan castle troops have popped out yet, which is nice. I'm going to put down one more free spell on this Inferno Tower right here. Because most of my wizards and stuff migrated down here. Alright, I'm going to put a rage spell down. No, they're actually going to go around. That was a total wasted rage spell. We do have our heroes tanking up, though. Our golems are tanking up the Inferno Towers. But they're not going for the Inferno Tower. Come on. Uh-oh. Are the king and the queen going to head towards the center? Oh my gosh. Whoa, that's weird. Battle mead. Oh, we killed the clan castle, but it still says his clan castle name. Okay, I guess that's not weird. It just looks funny. His clan castle being dead, and then it's saying the name randomly. I think once you kill them, the name should go away. Queen, go for the town hall, please! Why don't you ever do what I want, queen? Queen! Okay, focus on the golems. Expo, focus on the golems. Okay, we might actually be able to do this. Can we do this? Please, no! Take out the Tesla! Take out the Tesla! Oh my goodness. A 1-star, really? That is so disappointing, guys. The queen just never goes, man. She doesn't listen to anything I want her to do. The old AI on the queen and the king was too good, I think, because it made that a lot easier. 10 trophies. We are sucking it up today. That is 2 1-stars. We are at 3161, though, guys. I'm going to try to go on defense and see if I can win one, and then we will continue. So I will see you guys after our defense. Alright guys, so we got a 33 cup trophy base here. 2 single target Inferno Towers, which is actually really, really good for Gowiwi. I'm hoping we can 2-star this base. Let's see if I can get his clan castle out or if there's any troops in there. It doesn't look like I'm going to be able to lure it, or there might not be any in there, but I'm going to attack from the bottom. I know he's going to have some bombs and stuff there, but that's okay. If I can get through this first layer of walls, we'll be alright. Okay, it's going to take 3 wall breakers to get through there, so I'm just going to put down one more. Oh my goodness, I guess I have to put 2 down. Alright, there we go. So we broke that entrance. I'm going to want to get in over here as well, and then I think we should be okay to clear out everything in here. So I'm going to put down a golem here, another one right here, and I am going to put my wall breakers in. I'm actually going to put 2 right there, because that's where we're going to need to tank the most. Alright, heroes are going to go in as well. I'm going to put down my wizards behind them. Alright, we baited out some bombs in there, which is really, really good. I'm going to put down the free spell on that expo. Alright, we're looking good so far. Nice rage spell. Everything's heading right into that rage spell. I'm going to put down the free spell again on that Inferno Tower. That Inferno Tower will take out my king really, really fast if it gets onto it. Single targets are really crazy damage. Alright, rage spell's going in. Heroes are looking okay. Hopefully those skeletons can spawn and tank up that Inferno Tower. Oh my gosh, my king almost died. Alright, we're about to get through the wall though. That's good. It's pretty crazy that the queen couldn't reach the town hall from where she was. We might get 22 trophies on this base, which would be awesome for us. Looks like we're at 1 star. I do have some archers left over. Nice, nice, nice. Inferno Tower is still not on my queen. I'm going to use her ability here in a second. Actually, I'm going to use it now so she has some more health. 49%. Once we get to 50%, I'm going to end it pretty much right away. And we are going to get the 2 star. Nice. There we go. So 2 stars, guys. 22 trophies. That's much better. I did lose that defense when I went onto it. That was a close one. 3176 should take us 1 or 2 more attacks. 22 cups, nice. Did lose that one, so that's unfortunate, but either 1 or 2 more attacks and we are there finally. I'm kind of excited to be done with Gowiwi. When you attack with the same strategy over and over again, it kind of gets boring, and I've done Gowiwi. I did it all the way up to 3900, and that was better because I kind of spaced it out. Did that over a couple months. I wanted to get this one done in like a week and a half to 2 weeks. Balloonian, I know it's going to be the next one. I suck at it, so it'll be really interesting to see what we can do. But let's go ahead and get to 3200, guys. So I'm going to move on to the next one. All right, guys, here we are on the next base. This base is actually pretty interesting. It's really, really spread out. The single target in front of tower is actually right here, which is pretty weird. But I am going to go ahead and attack this one. I'm actually going to spawn a witch down first, and the reason I'm doing that is because I want the Inferno Tower to go onto that. Then I'm going to put down a golem, and we are going to get a bomb. Nice, so that's going to be awesome. I'm going to put down a wall breaker as well, and a queen. If we can get that Inferno Tower down, that'll be great for us. Pretty much going to be smooth sailing after that. I'm not seeing any more bombs. She needs to go for that Inferno Tower, like, now. That would be great. She's not going for it! Why aren't you killing the Inferno Tower queen? Do your job! Thank you. Alright, that is down. All the clan council troops are out. My king is still up. Can you use his ability? Oh my gosh, he's actually taking a bunch of damage. I'm going to use his ability right there. I still have my queen's ability, which is nice. Not very many defenses stand between the king and the town hall. Just a Tessa and the Inferno Tower, which that's not good. I'm going to go ahead and freeze that. I do have one more free spell for the other one. He's going to be breaking that wall. I don't have his ability, so I'm going to have to use this again. I'm going to go ahead and use it now. Put the free spell down on him. We're at 48%. This should be 20 trophies for us, guys. If my queen can actually go the right way. Queen, come on, please go the right way, queen. Queen, no, she's going to go on the outside, isn't she? Please, queen, don't do it. Don't do it, queen. The town hall's right over there, queen. Why are you going that way? Go for the town hall. Please go for the town hall. Oh my goodness, she's not going to go for the town hall. So stressful. Oh, the queen. Interesting base, though. I mean, this is a completely original base design. I haven't seen one like this. Kind of curious on how I could have attacked it better. Maybe if I attacked from the top up here, we would have had a little bit more success. Yeah, I kind of invested a lot to get to that Inferno Tower. And then there was a bunch of buildings out here, but 55%. I'm just going to put this one down so I have an easier time training it. No 2 stars. That's not good. But we are going to be 14 trophies away from champ, so it should be the next attack, I'm hoping. Yeah, let's go ahead and get on to the next one. Alright, 30 trophies, guys. Pretty maxed out base. I wanted to finish strong. Let's see if we can get it. This is a live attack. I do want to attack from the top. He's got so many defenses concentrated here on the bottom. So I'm going to attack from up here and hopefully get the 50% with it. So I'm going to go here, here, and here. And I want to spread out my witches pretty good. Same thing with the wizards. I don't want to clump them too close at all. And then break these two T intersections right here and we should be okay. I'm going to put in my heroes up here as well. His clan castle troops are coming out. Looks like he has giants in there. That's pretty different. I haven't seen anybody do that before. I do need to use the rest of these wall breakers as these towers are going to be really, really strong in these walls. Okay, my queen is actually going towards the center. This could be good. We're at 31% so far. We're getting a lot of the outside buildings with all the wizards I put down. I'm going to put down a free spell on two Inferno Towers. That's something this guy didn't do right with his base. I'm going to put down a rage spell here. It is going to get my king, however. I'm going to have to use his ability here pretty shortly. Can my queen actually turn for the town hall, or is she going to be stubborn like usual and just go... Yep, she's going to go her separate ways. The town hall is so low. The town hall is not going to go down. No! 55%. Oh my goodness, this is not good. Oh my goodness. Look how low that town hall is. Can these archers do it? I keep getting that little orange pop-up thing. I'm not sure why it's doing that lately. And then the lag. That's really weird. The game just lags pretty hard. Oh my goodness. No! 55%, guys. Ugh. Three trophies away. Three trophies away. That is salty. Oh, four trophies. Four cups away. Oh my goodness. Alright. I guess we're just gonna have to find a town hall snipe or something. I'm just gonna bring my queen, literally. And, we're gonna look for a town hall snipe and get there. So I'll see you guys there. Alright guys, so I searched for about 30 minutes straight and I could not find a town hall snipe. So I decided to go ahead with an attack here. We got Abu Salman. For 33 cups. He doesn't have the new Christmas tree, does he? Nope. No luck for him. Let's attack from the top here. I don't have my king, though. Oh, well, we're going to do it anyway. We're going to get one star. We'll be okay. I know we will. I'm risking it for the biscuit, guys. I keep forgetting my heroes, which is so weird. I'm pretty sure I checked for my king. I wonder what happened to him. I'm going to put down my wizards. Alright. Put that down. As long as my queen's okay, I think we'll have it. Doesn't look like he has any clan castle troops either, so... That should help us out a bunch too. I'm gonna put down my wall breakers. If we can get to that center, that'd be great. I'm gonna put down a free spell on the queen over here. Come on, queen, go ahead and go to the center. No, why? Where's she going? Why doesn't she walk to the center there? Like, how does it make sense for her to walk all the way around? Look, she won't even head towards the town hall. I love it. All right, I'm gonna freeze the multi-target Inferno Tower here. Because I'm not too concerned about the single target. My queen's not even near there. And the witches and the wizards are in the town hall. There we go, baby. We made it to champs. Who needed the king, right? Oh, my goodness. The queen, though. She's, like, so stupid. I don't like the queen. All right, 57%, guys. Or 62%. We could have gone a little bit more. Don't think we could have three-starred it, though. But 22 cups. I don't know. I forgot my king. I'm just not checking my troops, I guess. Yeah, he was still hanging out there. So I'm going to let him heal up. We did make it, though. 32-18 trophies. Champions with Gowiwi. Finally done. We're moving on to Balloonian. I'm going to drop down to 2200 again. But before I do that, I am going to do some fun attacks for you guys. I'm going to mess around with the new level 7 giants. Put out some videos on that. I want to do one with healers. I want to do one with golems, giants, and valkyries. I think that'll be pretty fun. I think it will be really, really strong too, considering the new giants are just ridiculous. And I want to kind of get some loot while I'm up here in champs, because I know the bonuses for that are pretty good. Especially if I stop using golems. Where are the bonuses? Forgot how to check that. Oh yeah, it says right here, 180,000, 1200 dark elixir. So if I could do some, balloonian attacks, I'll actually gain a lot of dark elixir. I was up at 70,000 before I started this one. And now I'm down to 5,700, so hopefully we can gain it back, guys. Probably go back to a farming base for a little bit, too, so we can build that back up. We'll still get the trophies, though, while we're doing that series. But I hope you guys enjoyed this Road to Champs Gowiwi edition. Moving on to Balloonian next week. Let me know what you thought about it in the comments down below, guys. And let's see if we can hit 600 likes on this finale. And you guys like, comment, subscribe, and take it easy.